ATUMS is the Alberta Technical University of Munich International Graduate School for Hybrid Functional Materials. But we call it ATUMS because it's much easier. So we have students in Canada that are jointly supervised with faculty in Germany. They have a research project, and then that research project would be supported or benefit from a collaboration with someone in Germany. And then they fulfill all of their program requirements here in Canada. Then they go to Germany for 3 months if they're a master's student and 6 months if they're a PhD student. And that gives them specialized training in an international context. This is, I would argue, a one-of-a-kind program. We really try and integrate the entire package from the research to the teaching to the technical aspects to the soft skills to get jobs. We're trying to provide the students with a groundbreaking approach to learning.
When you're in your work in your core research group, you work just with people, say, from chemistry or physics, but through the ATUMS program, you get the opportunity to work with people from physics, engineering, and so other fields, and that kind of forces you to think differently.
Those collaborations are very important, not just now, but for further future.
I do want to go and work in industry, and you have to work as part of a team and collaborate with people from different fields, different expertise.
We do want the academic elite, but at the same time, their personality and the way they interact with people and the team atmosphere is just as important as their grades.
I personally am very happy that the program enables me to take so many courses, and I also experienced that it brings you forward concerning, for example, your presentation skills and socializing skills and so on.
The ability to collaborate with other people internationally, locally, is a key skill for working in academia and in industry.
Students are not only learning how to communicate across chemistry and physics boundaries or engineering and science boundaries, but what they're also learning is how to communicate across cultures. This is the way that we could even potentially address diversity issues and challenges associated to understanding. So maybe we're even building a society that's better as a result of doing scientific research.